My favorite player is Carles Puyol.
Lionel Messi.
Sergio Ramos.
Antoine Griezmann.
Our favorite team is
Agnel!
We have six players who played last year. That is me, Akanksha, Ruchi, Saloni, Clarissa and Araminta. Araminta and Ruchi, they are hockey players. We started building upon them as a footballer. We told them all those things which are needed for a footballer. We have Clarissa Lobo. She's a taekwondo player. So for her, it is very hard because taekwondo and football are like very different games. And Saloni is a football player. She also comes to us and she asks us like what to do. And me and Akanksha, we are playing since a long time.
We have a very strong defense line. They are all tall and they don't let anyone go through them. And the midfield, we have Shruti Lakshmi. She is very strong. So she puts all the balls for me.
If the ball is behind, you go for the first ball.
Let's go, guys. Come on, let's go.
Akanksha Shruti are playing a very important role this year. And I'm very happy they are taking the initiative of the newcomers by organizing the warming up sessions and the practice drills. Akanksha's talents cannot be recognized in a simple way. She creates half a chance into a goal. And this type of player should be always given a chance to represent the country.
Last year, I had got the best player and lead scorer award. So I will try my best to score as many goals as possible and win the same trophies awards again.
Compared to the other tournaments, RFYS tournament has made a very big impact on today's football, especially for girls.
This is a very good structure they have come up with and very good exposure the girls are getting. There are parents who are approaching me. They said, sir, my daughter wants to play football with you.
RFYS was uploading all the videos of all the other teams whom we were supposed to play against, so it was very easy for us to strategize what to do, how to prepare ourselves and all. So it was quite easy for us that time.
Last year's RFYS tournament really helped us to gain confidence among ourselves. We can win against any team. They have two legs, we have two legs. They don't have anything else.
After winning this tournament, these players have also become the local heroes of this school as well as this Vashi area around. Really, it has put their collars up.